Hey everybody, what's up? My name is Corey, your host. This will be Horror Night Coloring. So I will be doing Halloween Ends, coloring book for adults, and I am wearing Michael Myers right now. Here are some colorings that I have completed of Michael as well. Yeah, very funny. This is my favorite one. This is my favorite one because it's similar to Halloween and Season of the Witch. I recently finished this one. And I finished this one just now. If you're someone that don't like horror stuff at all, don't watch the video. But to all that do like it, enjoy my colorings of the movie. And now I am on this one. Michael Myers. I said Michael Myers. That was silly. No, it was not. Yes, it was too. Alright, now we get started. Oh, I will be doing this with my two duo collections. My Crayola dual marker set and my Silly Sense dual markers too. So that I can have all the colors of the Halloween in this page. So that it will look good and scary. Things like that. Here we go. All right, here we go. Hey everyone, my name is Corey, your host for this video that I'm doing. And this is the last Michael Myers video, coloring video, I should say, for the night. And also, I used to be scared of Michael at one point. When I first started watching him, when I was like a kid. But that was at the time I didn't know better. So I started watching him underage. So of course I got scared of him. But now, since I'm not underage, I can watch it now. And look at me now. I'm kind of thinking about him, too. And the movie that started me in the feud with Michael Myers was Halloween 2007, the first remake of Rob Zombie Halloween. But now, since that's back in the past, I overcome it and was able to be able to watch it nowadays. Since I am older now and I can watch those kind of movies now. But the one movie that I would not watch is the Saw movies. I hate those kind of movies. Or should I say, I don't like those kind of movies. Because the Saw series is too scary and too bloody. Things like that. Plus, it has no storyline. Because I like films with a good storyline. So, Halloween was the first one that had a storyline when I first started watching. So I decided to get involved with it so I can get used to the franchise. Things like that. And also, I do have all of the movies of the Michael Myers. And also, I do have all of the movies of Michael Myers, the whole Michael Myers series, starting from the first one, 1978. And also, I've been getting a lot of new Michael Myers stuff. Shirts, coloring books, and my first ever soundtrack of the 2018 Michael Myers. Sorry about that, I had to exit a little bit. I probably won't get this done, but that's okay. I'm not gonna be too silly in this because I wanna make my video look good. Sometimes I do like to take my time. Sometimes I don't. But it depends on what's happening. Things like that. The cool thing about Michael Myers is that he has the ability to rise from the dead like The Undertaker does from wrestling. That's the cool thing about Michael. And this will be my favorite page of the book. This one. The zombie ran away. No. The zombie did not run away. The zombie ran away. Very funny. I'm just checking on the time because around 12 or so is normally what time me and my dad go to bed. But sometimes I don't go to sleep. I cuddle sometimes. But that's just me though. But it's a good thing sometimes because it winds my night down so that I can sleep easier. My favorite movies of Michael Myers is my childhood movie that I've been scared of, Halloween 2007. That's one of my favorites. And Halloween the first one, 1978 version. That's my favorite. Those two are my recent favorites. I will say that about 2009 version, but I can't say it's my favorite because the movie has some parts of it that are not that great. Plus, Rob Zombie made the movie a little too gory anyway. That's the biggest part of it. I like his 2007 remake, but not the 2009 one. Alright, got the big part done. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe to my channel at C. Morgan's Videos. I might change it or something like that. Probably to Probably do something like, I don't know, but what I think of. I'm already almost done with the cuttery. Not only I didn't take my time, but I can also speed cutter when I'm doing it. Sometimes doing speed cuttering can be good if you're in a hurry or something. But just doing it all the time is not really good though. Because if you do it all the time, speed cutter, you could mess up. So you don't want to do that. You don't want to mess up if you're doing speed cuttering, I'm trying to say. I am almost finished. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe to see Morgan's videos. And if you want to, like, subscribe to Trent's videos. Plus, when I'm doing speed cuttering, I can outline quick. That's how I speed cutter when I do outlining. I'm getting down to the wire. Thanks for watching my video. Please continue to like and subscribe to my channel at C. Morgan's Videos. Come on. Sorry about that. Annoying ads. Alerting my phone all the time. I don't like it. Now, I won't color the face part much because I want to look like Michael Myers. No, Michelle Myers. It's not Michelle Myers. Very funny. Michelle Myers. Very funny. This video will be called Michael Myers Coloring. Once I get finished with this, I'll show you the results. Let's put a little granny eggs. There we go. All right, this cut is the last part, and that's the hair. Then we are done. Sorry about that. That was annoying ads that were popping up. All right, we are just about done. And we are finished. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to see Morgan's videos. And there's Michael Myers. Thanks for watching. And color Halloween Ends.